Today we will discuss the concept of energy carried by electromagnetic waves. Electromagnetic waves constitute electric and magnetic components that vibrate perpendicular to each other and also perpendicular to the direction of propagation. Electromagnetic waves consist of energy packed in small regions called energy packets, also known as photons. In general, the energy of electromagnetic waves is often measured per unit volume, called the energy density of electromagnetic waves. So let's understand the energy density and energy of electromagnetic waves. The total energy density U of the electromagnetic wave is the sum of the magnetic field energy density UB and electric field energy density UE. The electric field energy density in the electromagnetic wave is given by this expression. Here, E is the electric field strength, B is the magnetic field strength, epsilon naught is the permittivity of free space, and mu naught is the permeability of free space. So again, the total energy density is the sum of the electric and magnetic energy densities. Therefore, the relation between the electric field strength, magnetic field strength, and speed of electromagnetic wave C is given by this equation. Thus, the speed of electromagnetic waves can be expressed in terms of permittivity of free space and permeability of free space as follows. Now, on substituting the two relations we just described, the density of electromagnetic wave becomes this, B squared over mu naught. The energy can also be expressed as energy density times the volume. Volume is defined as an area, A, times the length, dl. Now, multiply by dt over dt. Rate of change of distance or length is called speed, and as we are dealing with electromagnetic waves, dl over dt must be replaced with the speed of electromagnetic wave, c. Therefore, we are left with this. The energy density and energy of an electromagnetic wave are not the same quantities. The energy of an electromagnetic wave is regarded as the energy possessed by the electromagnetic wave, whereas the energy density of the electromagnetic wave is the energy per unit volume. Electromagnetic waves are high-speed waves, and so measuring the energy as a whole is a bit complicated. Therefore, it is always useful to measure the energy per unit volume, and use that to find the energy of the electromagnetic wave. Let's take an example. A beam from a laboratory laser has an electric field strength of 500 volts per meter. Find the energy of the laser beam. This will be calculated as follows. We plug in the value given and the permittivity of free space. Do the arithmetic, and this will be our answer. Remember, for solving problems involving the energy or energy density of electromagnetic waves, when electric and magnetic field strength are given, the equations provided in this discussion are to be used. Hopefully, the concept of the energy of electromagnetic waves is now a bit clearer. For better understanding, try some more practice problems. Thanks for watching.